WCW was the biggest competitor to WWE for nearly two decades, even eclipsing WWE's popularity for a long time. So winning a WCW branded title is a big deal. Well, they called it where the big boys play for a reason. To be a champion in WCW meant you were among the best in the world.
You're right, except for the times that that movie star and the writer won the title. Otherwise, it's pretty much been the best of the best.
Back between the ropes. Boom! Damn. What a forearm!
The WCW World Heavyweight Championship is on the line, so you know we're in for a night to remember.
Saw that one coming. This match has the potential of breaking down out here near the steel structure. These superstars have both entered as challengers. One of them's going home as champion. Well, he's found a way out, thanks to his opponent.
No giving that cell wall, folks.
Sting might want to rethink his approach here.
The end is near.
Byron, it's impossible to stay one step ahead of your
pinfall attempt here from Sting.
One, two.
A kick out after one.
It's going to take a lot more than that to defeat a giant, Saxton.
Many of the early WrestleMania events were shaped by the colossal presence of the eighth wonder of the world. WrestleMania 2 featured a 20-man over-the-top rope battle royal that featured WWE superstars and players from the NFL. It should be of no surprise that the match saw one superstar left standing, Andre the Giant.
Oh my God, look out, here we go. From the top. And the instinct from the Giant on display. Nothing fancy here. Backbreaker.
Time backbreaker.
And there's the reversal from Sting.
Ooh, again.
Throughout his illustrious career, Andre the Giant's been known as the master of battle royals. Andre's dominance in the WWE versus NFL battle royal at WrestleMania 2 was simply awesome.
There's no doubt about that, Michael. Look at how easily Andre disposed of a world-class tag team like the Hart Foundation. The eighth wonder of the world tossed Bret Hitman Hart over the rope and onto his partner, Jimmy.
Look at Andre the Giant.
Oh, my God.
Super-sized elbow drop.
Wow.
And Sting slips out of harm's way.
Now it's Sting making him pay. Spiked with a tombstone.
Tell me what Andre the Giant can do here to improve his chances.
He's not looking great, but never count him out.
The black and white face paint represents the battle-tested career of one of sports entertainment's most decorated warriors. The man known as Sting can be methodical and ignite furious offense all at the same time.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars are going to give everything they can to win here tonight. He's taken to the outside. Talking about what Sting's face paint represents, Byron, we have to remember how different Sting became in 1996. Formerly a fun-loving, face-painted surfer type, the man they call Sting is largely silent and let his actions speak for him.
I don't discount Sting's power, gentlemen. For years, he prided himself on living life in the shadows, where the only thing for sure with Sting is that nothing's for sure.
Oh, I can't watch this, guys. I can't look.
Guys, let's go to the replay. Once again, the WCW title is up for grabs.
Sting likes his chances, and so do I.
Again, the championship title at stake in this contest. He's making the climb.
The climb to what?
I'm not sure why, but he sure does like it up there.
This is a career-threatening situation.
If you're just tuning in, this is Hell in a Cell.
DDT!
It appears Andre the Giant is starting to hit the wall.
I never thought I'd see this. This is getting tough to watch, but that's true of all Hell in a Cell matches.
Right about now, Andre needs all of that power that he used to crush opponents.
Wow, Andre the Giant just timed that perfectly.
When you look at this, it looks like they both did the...
Stinger! Stinger! Through the crashing through the table!
Take a look at the usual scene of domination from the Giant.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Two. Oh, how resilient was that?
Not yet.
And the instinct from the Giant on display.
Dropped him with a big strip cover from Andre the Giant. An easy kick out from Sting.
That would have been a shocker.
And Sting slips out of harm's way. Shoulders down for the count. Two.
I am in shock. What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
And there's the reversal from Sting.
Heavy duty right hand.
What should Sting try to do differently at this stage to remain viable?
He knew walking in that Hell in a Cell was punishing on the body.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now. I think it's safe to say Sting is feeling pretty good right now.
Sting's got him where he wants him. Legs are lost. Scorpion deathlock time. Is he going to tap? He's got him turned over. Is he going to tap out?
This has got to be it. It's
Sting with an epic victory.
This is how it looks when David beats Goliath.
Gentlemen, we just witnessed a giant be toppled in front of our very